One of the most prominent female activists who fought for the right to drive is Lujain Alhathloul. She has been held in a Saudi prison for over a year.
Is it time to let her go?
This decision is not up to me. It's up to the public prosecutor, and it's an independent public prosecutor.
Her family says that she has been tortured in prison. Is that right?
If this is correct, it is very heinous. Islam forbids torture. The Saudi laws forbid torture. Human conscience forbids torture. And I will personally follow up on this matter.
You will personally follow up on it?
Without a doubt.